this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the New York Giants. Here's the kicker, Zane Gonzalez, ready to get this one started. And off we go from uptown Charlotte. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. First down, going to work his way forward, only for about a couple there.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense, rallying to the football and getting him on the ground, but I think the play gets made by the defensive front, because if they can't get upfield, their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes, stack things up, and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole.
From the 24, Jones. Being chased out left. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. The escapability in evidence there is that one. Good for 15 and a first.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
A first down carry for Barkley. He'll get about three as he's brought down right around the 42. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. It's a pickup of three. Now Jones. Flush to his right. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
Containing him is becoming a big problem. We've already seen this once earlier in this drive.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened. Do you adjust something?
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got to start thinking about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too narrow. Make sure someone is there waiting for him to take off.
They'll run on first down. Barkley, 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
This drive is pretty clear. Almost feels like old-school fundamentals, doesn't it? Want to impose their will on the defense? Was that five straight runs?
Yeah, five straight carries to start this drive. And like you said, the way it's working, they may just stick with it. And he'll get this down only to about the 46.
A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down. Throwing Jones. And he'll get this underneath, dropping it off for Barkley. And he will have a Giants first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A nice pickup of 17 yards. And the Giants first down.
Check smash, check smash.
And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on first and 10. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of five. A little do-it-yourself run right there, and a nice game.
And I like that he knew that that was about all he was going to get, so he did a nice job of protecting himself, took care of the football, took what the defense gave him. If they continue to allow him to do that, they'll find their way taking what they can all the way to the end zone.
SOS, 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 SOS. Three,
seven. Jones going to keep once more. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. He has enough for the first down on the keeper, a gain of six. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. It's a 10-yard gain there to set him up first and goal.
The impressive opening drive continues and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
Let's go. First and goal, a chance for an early statement here on the road. Check it out, Reed.
They'll try to run it in, going option right. Oh, he tried to pitch it, and the ball's loose. And the Panthers have recovered.
So that play, I mean, it was pretty well blown up from the start, and it results in a turnover.
Yeah, when you're running the option like that as a quarterback, you have so many different keys and reads to make that sometimes as you're making them, you're not protecting the ball the way you should, and it gets popped free.
Mike, 54.
Check the out. Check the out.
First carry of the game for Christian McCaffrey. And he will lose yardage here back to his own six. Big Leonard Williams, the one who came in and got him. Second quarter now from Charlotte, and it's the Panthers with the football. We're scoreless after one.
48
Mike.
Man out, man out, man out.
Let's go.
Now on second and 13, Darnold. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 20. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Giants touchdown. Short throw pick six right there. Those linebackers, they love when those short throws come and those eyes get real wide, don't they?
How about the anticipation on the play? Reading, reacting, and then the ability to catch the football and take it in the opposite direction.
So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go.
Let's get off the field, D. Let's get off the field, D.
Check the backer, check the backer.
Slam, slam, slam. Safe, safe.
The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. And he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31. The last run got six, now second and four. Darnold will hand off to McCaffrey.
That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times defenses say, okay, we've got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
Excellent job pushing through tacklers that time to pick up six.
That's a really nice job by them picking up the run blitz and detecting it and blocking it and turning it into a nice run. And a lot of times you think if you blitz a running play, you're going to smother it. But a lot of the blitzers, they come in a little bit high. They don't have great leverage, and they're easily blocked and turned to the side.
Although his reputation as a speedy runner precedes him, it's always fun to watch him work.
It is eye-opening, isn't it? Because when you see him get the ball and just go, in addition to that speed, it helps out his blockers. They don't have to hold blocks for long because he's just going to speed right past them.
10 more there and another first down. To throw Darnold. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore. And he'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. 15 more there, and they're on a roll. It's another first down. 2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. On first down, Darnold. And his pass incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Here's Darnold. Over the middle, that's complete to McCaffrey. Touchdown, Panthers! Christian McCaffrey, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Panthers are now an extra point away from tying up this game. Good bounce back drive right there through the pick on drive number one. Drive number two leads them right down the field into the end zone.
Agree totally. Excellent bounce back, tremendous poise, confidence never lost. And obviously he transmitted that to his teammates as well. What a really nice drive.
He will return this from deep in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled it to 15. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over, the other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. Now Jones on first and 10. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. The end result, 21 yards. On the option right, it's Jones. And just 1 yard here from the 49 to the 50. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. Finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. The Panthers turn to their nickel set here as they get ready for third down. Back to throw. Jones. Flushed out right. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down. Now the Giants will use the second of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 20 seconds to go in the first half. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. From the gun, Jones gets this out to Saquon Barkley. And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line. The Giants going to burn their third and final timeout as they'll stop it with 14 seconds to go in this first half. Escaping the pressure right. This is caught. Touchdown.
Great job.
Saquon Barkley in the final seconds of the first half. And the Giants would extend their lead here just before halftime. Gano the extra point, and the lead is up to 8.
Makes the score Giants 14, Panthers 6. Graham Gano to kick off for New York.
So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. Oh, a good return up past the 30. Out there and ready to begin their next drive. And with 5 seconds to go, this will likely be our final play. And he'll air this one deep for Anderson. And too much juice. It'll be out of bounds, incomplete. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. 2 quarters down, 2 still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Resume play in this second half. Fielded right around the 8. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return.
Mike 54.
Come on, baby. Let's see what you got.
Starting the second half with a run by McCaffrey. There he goes, right side. 30, the 20, 10.
They are not
touchdown.
Ready for us.
Christian McCaffrey, his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Panthers are a 2-point conversion away from tying up this football game.
Sometimes running plays hit or break so fast, there's no reaction time from the secondary. So I've got to give credit to the offensive line for creating that hole so suddenly. And how decisive was he to take that cut and just go? No one downfield there to stop him.
And that's caught at the two. He'll get into the end zone as the two-point conversion is successful. So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away.
Take off your helmet and give me a kiss next time.
From the middle of the end zone. Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. Their halftime lead now evaporated. We're back to level following that touchdown a moment ago.
And that should change the mindset a whole lot from an offensive perspective, because they already knew this was going to be a hard-fought game. Now they just need to go out, execute their game plan, and keep moving.
They run the option on second down.
Let's get off the field.
And down he goes.
But committed to it and went. Let's face it. Most teams are going to defend the running back much more than the quarterback on that type of a play.
Playing Madden. What's up? What's wrong with it? Which one? A little girl, it's a photographer, it's my assistant. It's not a kid, it's a photographer, it's my assistant. It's Alicia. Well, if you accept my fucking close friend request, you'll see Rey from Star Wars. I know you don't do that. Yeah. All right. I don't
like close. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 at the 45-yard line. Jones with a handoff to Barkley. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
He's the most irritating motherfucker on planet Earth. No, yeah, for about 30 seconds until I got to know him first day. I don't think I did that. Kicked the fucking PS5, bitch. Waving pussy. Lamar Noodle Boy fucking scramble to fucking learn to fucking. Motherfucker, you know why he's fucking so fast? Because he used to steal purses in the fucking hoods of fucking Baltimore when he was a child. That little. No, I'm just saying. He's a thief. He's got a record. He's not racist. Oh, he's got a record. He's got Led Zeppelin 4.
That length, that's just not being
Cleveland Bears.
Are they ready to read their keys and make the proper plays?
And we'll see how determined they are. The false start backs them up 5. First and 15. Darnold down to throw.
Pit.
And his throw is going to be incomplete. He was trying to get that one into the hands of Christian McCaffrey. And now it's second down.
Nope.
And his throw is going to be incomplete. But Dory Jackson right there, step for step in coverage. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. Under pressure now, Darnold, and he goes down. Third and long, defense with no fear, they brought the pressure.
Zero fear at all, that means they feel really good about the guys who are going to cover. But the biggest one is they think their pressure will get there before he has a chance to find an open receiver.
On is the punter, Charlton, now as he's able to get this one away. We'll call that a punt of 54 yards, well struck. And it'll be Giant football, first and 10. Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got to the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and make it the tackle and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Running again with Barkley on second down. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. We have played three quarters. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. So a solid run by Saquon Barkley and another first and 10 here. Now a handoff here to his running back. Justin Burris there to bring him down. Run blitz there defensively, something we might see more of here in the fourth quarter.
I think we'll see a lot of it, and the difference between that and pass blitz, you're trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to scheme someone open, get to the QB, and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually trying to cover up gaps, trying to cover up holes so they can't run the football.
Call it a gain of 5 that time, and they'll be left with a third and about 4. Tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 55 rushing yards, rushing for him in the ballgame now on 14 carries. All runs on this drive so far. It's first and 10. They'll try to run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7. Now the objective there, I mean, yes, the positive gain, that's nice, but work some clock.
Yeah, you're exactly right, but the problem for them is still within a possession, so they can't just sit on it running the ball. They'll have to find a way to throw it effectively as well.
And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. That's good for 21 yards and a first down. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So it's Giants football here as we welcome you back. And not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 14. And whistles, and we're going to have another stoppage of play as they call the timeout on defense with 1:53 left. So 2nd and 9, and you'd have to figure just about all 11 probably crashing the line here. Barkley, toss play left. And this play gets blown up. They'll lose yardage back at the 17. And now we're going to get a timeout defensively. So another stop, 1:50 left in the football game. Option
play on third down. And that is incomplete. And Gano's kick is right through. And that will push the lead up to double digits now at 10. So that one, CD, going to make the road back a lot more difficult.
Oh, there's no doubt about that. You know they were praying on the other sideline for a miss because now, as you pointed out, a very difficult road. Down two scores. You don't just need a touchdown. You need a chain of events to go your way. You've got to score, somehow get the ball back, and score again. The odds of that happening, not great in your favor.
The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And on the last go-around, they really couldn't get anything going.
They had to punt from deep inside their own territory, which means you're going to lose the field position battle as a general rule. What they're looking for now is a little more consistency. Move the ball at least a few times on offense, get a couple of first downs, and hopefully flip the field.
Yeah, just something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. Now Darnold. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
A lot of practice time, a lot of thinking goes into two-minute drills, even on the defensive side. So now you want to make sure the guys understand. Continue to be aggressive, but make them smart doing so.
And he takes this one into the end zone, and all of a sudden, here in the final minute, things get a little bit tighter. Okay, game on. Don't go anywhere yet. You got a one-score game now. Probably going to rely on the onside kick coming up.
Yeah, they have to. It's not a high percentage play, but it's better than not having a chance at all. And that's when you put your leapers and your flyers on one side, get that high hop, and hope that one of the guys can come up with it.
And on the other side, get that hand steam ready.
No doubt about it.
And they're going to get the two. It's caught. And the lead is cut to two here in the fourth. This will be recovered by the Giants, and that ought to just about do it. They had to go for it, but no timeouts remaining, though, now. This one's as good as over.
They gave it an effort. They tried their best, did everything they could to try and get the ball on the onside kick. You're exactly right. They had to try it. It was their only option. And now this game is done. Just take it, kneel, and call it a day.
And he'll get inside the 40 to maybe the 38-yard line. Big Derrick Brown making the stop. Give the first man through, Gillespie, the fullback. And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got two more to use here in the final stages. Now they'll give it to the first option. That's their fullback. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of five. Now the Giants will use the second of their three timeouts. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play.
Giants win the Panthers 25-22, getting uploaded right now to YouTube.
Comes easy in this league, as you know. They had to work for that victory.
I've got to go back to what you just said. Nothing comes easy in this league. How many times have we talked to coaches prior to a game?
and assess, you know, the strengths, the weaknesses, the whole deal. Even in games when one coach was a decided favorite, what did they always say to us? But you do know, this is really a 7-point league. 7 points either way usually decides a ball game. We had exactly that in this one.
And not only that, but this is a gutsy road victory, one they can hang their hat on. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. Till next time, we say so long from Charlotte.
go to Paris for the weekend. I'ma go with it for the weekend. Sports mode, cause I be speeding. No safety, I'm bleeding. I can never fumble like defense.
Going hard for my sisters. Hurry up, take my picture. Heels hurt, I got blisters. Touchdown, make me richer.
I ain't even hungry, but I ate that. I keep on winning and they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that. And they hate that.